What's up, YouTube? Today's the July 3. I have to do another video, and in this video, I'm going to be talking about the IC title, the Intercontinental title, and the US title, the United States title, merging into one. What I think about the IC title and the US title merging into one, I really don't like that. Because what's going to happen to the mid-carders? Cody Rhodes, Kofi Kingston, after Kofi Kingston and R2 lose their titles, their tag team titles. What's gonna happen to R2? What's gonna happen to Kofi Kingston, Dolph Ziggler? What's gonna happen to Cody Rhodes? What's gonna happen to the mid-carders? They're not gonna have a title to go after no one. They're only gonna have the WWE title and the World Heavyweight title. I mean, I think it's a bad move from the creative team. I think they should have merged the United States title and the IC title, because it's gonna be stupid. They merge it into one. What's gonna happen to the mid-carders? Then I don't have a title to go after. Plus, the IC title and the United States title is a prestige titles. They've been there for years and years and years. They don't need to merge into one. That's a dumb idea. My opinion, they shouldn't merge it. They should just leave the United States title and the IC title for the mid-carders to have titles to go after and to get pushed for those titles. Not merge it into one title. I don't really like that idea. To me, that's going to be a dumb idea. They shouldn't do that. And another thing, why is it that all the champions, they're all faces? They're all faces. What happened to heels being champion? How come the Bishop's not champion? He's a face. He's a heel. Who else is here? Who else was a heel? Mark Henry's a heel. Big Show's a heel. We got Dolph Ziggler's a heel. We got Jack Swagger's a heel. We got all the guys that are heels. And WWE, they could be pushing as champions. They could be making champions. And they only make the faces champion. All the faces are champion. Cody Rhodes, He's another heel that they could be making champion. But they have Christian as the Intercontinental Champion. Face. Sheamus, World Heavyweight Champion. He's a face. CM Punk, face. The Tag Team Champions. R-Truth and Kofi Kingston, face. Why they don't make heel champions? Why are all the champions faces? That is dumb. They need to make heel champions too. So they're saying that the heels don't mean nothing no more. And now it's all about the face wrestlers. What's going on with the heel champions? With the heels, they need to be champion too. Not only face. That doesn't work like that. You can have all the titles on faces. You need to have titles too on heel wrestlers. You can't make all your wrestlers in the company, all your face wrestlers in the company champion. Has to be heel champions too. A creative team doesn't know what the fuck they're doing. Creative team sucks. They just don't know what to come. They don't know any ideas to come up with. They just book matches out of nowhere and throw. Oh, and another thing. Do you guys think that they're just throwing in tag teams and just throwing them in? Kofi Kingston and R-Truth. Just throwing them in, like, you know, even though R-Truth and Kofi Kingston, I like their chemistry together, they work really well in the ring together, but still, anything they were a throw off tag team, that's what WWE's doing now, just throwing tag teams and putting them in tag team matches. I don't know, Titus O'Neil and Derek Young, tag team champions, tag teams, they're a throw off tag team, they're just putting them there. And making them tag teams? A tag team? I don't know why WWE's doing that. But anyways, like I was saying, what do you guys think about the IC title and the United States title merging into one? That's not really a good idea. I think that's stupid. They shouldn't do that. They shouldn't merge those two belts into one. That's gonna be a dumb idea, and it's gonna be bad for the mid-carders. What do you guys think about that? It is me, the GYD3. talking about a couple of things that I want to get off my chest that I really don't like right now. But what do you guys think about everything that I'm saying right now? This is a G-Rider E3, PC2.